Good, you guys. Got up today at 11. My mom's stepfather at my brother and sister-in-law's house watching my niece and nephew and their dog. And they're going to bring my niece and nephew back so they can spend the night. And I watched some dumb movie about these teens that go to some prison and they're trying to, I don't even know, it was so stupid. It was on Netflix, I believe. Whew, dumb. Anyway, I started watching Family Guy from the beginning. I have the whole series on iTunes except for the newest season. And I remember I started watching that. I remember the first episode, it was so different, you know. When did I ever see a show that had, like, scenes, you know, like that? It was so strange. And 99, man. God, I would have been 13 in January of 99. I wonder what was out in 99. Let's see. Movies in 99. American Beauty, I remember that movie. Sixth Sense, went to sit in the theater with either my dad and brother or aunt, uncle and brother. Oh, wow, The Matrix. Being John Malkovich, never saw that. Toy Story 2, saw that. Fight Club, didn't see it in the theater. Green Mile. Three Kings, Office Space, love that movie. Tarzan, might have saw that. The Mummy, Big Daddy, saw that. Blair Witch, Cruel Intentions, Things I Hate About You. American Pie. Eyes Wide Shut, Election, Iron Giant, Notting Hill. The Straight Story. A lot of movies, man. I wonder what shows were out then. I know I used to watch Total Request Live and Osbourne, so I don't know when that started. MTV Movie Awards, Video Music Awards, VH1, Behind the Music. Oh, so many things back then, man. Let's see. TV shows. Sopranos, never saw it. Law and Order, never saw it. One Piece, never saw it. Family Guy, obviously. West Wing, never saw it. Futurama, like that show. SpongeBob, didn't watch it back then. Freaks and Geeks, Angel, Farscape, Third Watch. My stepfather used to like that show. Roswell, Judging Amy, Batman Beyond, Passions, Courage the Cowardly Dog. Anything I know about here? Lost World. WWE SmackDown. I used to like when The Rock was on it. I used to think it was all so true and real. Ed, Edd n Eddy, Hunter x Hunter, Digimon. Let's see. PJs, I remember that show. I used to watch that. Family Feud's been on for a long time. Holy crap. Let's see. Home Movies. Oh, come on, I love Home Movies. It's one of my favorites. Strangers with Candy, The Man Show, I remember seeing that, I didn't watch it, but I remember seeing it. Let's see, Rocket Power, don't think I ever watched that. Sonic Underground, nope. Gimme, 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 no, Norm, Rest in Peace, never watched that. Anyway, so many things back then, you know, Family Law, My Parents Are Aliens, Power Rangers, Lost Galaxy. Man, Wants to Be a Millionaire, rest in peace. So many things, you know. How crazy it is time, though, when you think about it, you know. Family Guy was such a different show. It seems like back then, because I used to watch it, but it used to be, I guess there was a story, but the clips and the random things almost outweighed the story, I guess. Nowadays, since he quit from his one job, I don't know if it's really as the same as it used to be. Just, I mean, what's the point? It's just like a bunch of idiots walking around with nothing, you know, no purpose. I don't know. It's fascinating, though. Anyway, I got my charger. You see back there, my cool clothes, right? See, can you see this? It's my it's little, but for some reason, it's not charging, so that's probably not good. I don't know why it's not charging. I have to turn it this way. No, that doesn't make sense. So if it doesn't charge, it's going to be kind of a waste of my money. So I don't know. I mean, it should be charging, I guess. I don't know why it isn't. So I don't know. I'll just see. Hopefully it works. I mean, I don't need it. I have a new one. I just thought since I paid $200 for that one years ago, I would try to charge it again. yeah, okay. Stupid lip thing. Sucks. Random stuff, right? So, Anyway, it's cool going back on something like that, you know? I mean, such a different world for me back then. My dad was still alive, my friend was alive, my grandfather was alive. I hadn't had my accident yet. When I was there, 13 years old, watching the first episode of Family Guy, man, no way could I have ever known any of the stuff that was going to happen in my life. No one knew about 9/11 was going to happen yet. The war that would go on, COVID. The digital age, right? Everything's digital now, man. You just get stuff, download stuff, so easy. Although I saw something from Sony. It wasn't from Sony, but they bought Crunchyroll, and they also bought Funimation. And they were telling people they were deleting all their libraries of stuff they had, saying buy it on DVD, which is fascinating, because a lot of places are not selling Microsoft Xbox stuff anymore. So they want you to go digital, and if they want you to go, and supposedly Microsoft was supposed to come out with a digital-only console, but I heard some guy that worked for them for like 20 years deleted Xbox X and XS from his account. Didn't show up on his thing anymore, so are they going to stop making a console and sell their games through other on other systems? That would be fascinating, wouldn't it? So if that's true, if Xbox is saying go all digital, and then Sony is saying buy your movies on DVD, that's kind of a conflict, isn't it? So which one would it be, you know? I mean, I have a lot of movies. I like getting movies, you know, it's fun. I haven't watched, last one I watched was, the heck one did I watch? Adventureland. So, yeah. I'm going to watch, it starts with an S. Sideways. I like Sideways. Cool movie. And, just talking randomly. All right, peace, you guys.